I'm Rabbi Chaim. I accept the ALS challenge from Rabbi Goldstein, and I refuse to do the ice bucket challenge. I'd rather give $100 to tzedakah in honor of my dear friend Rabbi Yitzi Hurwitz, said he should have it, or Refuah Shlema. And now I would like to challenge Omri Casspi, Eric Barvin, and Nir Moriah to give $100 or to do the ice bucket challenge.